In 1905, she was rammed by a British freighter. She sunk very quickly. She took 22 young Danish sailors down with her.